Doc, you gotta help me.
What is it?
My boss is mad, my professor is mad, even my wife is mad.
What happened? What's going on?
First, I forgot to schedule a follow-up meeting at work because I didn't review my notes. Then I forgot to get the book the professor recommended in class. Then my wife blows a gasket because I forgot to pick up the DVD they mentioned at the workshop last week.
Well, you're in luck. I have a solution for you.
What is it?
Have you tried Evernote?
Evernote? Hey, I love Evernote, but I already use it.
Ah, but not like this. You wrote down your tasks, right?
Yeah, type them right into Evernote.
Okay, what about the meeting you needed to schedule?
Wrote that down too.
What happened then?
Well, nothing. I sort of forgot to go through all my notes and list the tasks.
You definitely need TaskClone.
TaskClone?
Yeah. First use the checkboxes to mark items in Evernote. Then TaskClone automatically clones them into your task app. It can assign the tasks to other people and tag them so they're easy to find. TaskClone even schedules meetings in your calendar for you. It's that simple.
Whoa, that's amazing. It can't be that easy.
Yep, setup is only 3 minutes. And whenever you add new items, TaskClone does all the magic in the background.
Do I have to use a special task application?
Nope. TaskClone already works with over 20 apps and schedules events in your Google Calendar.
Okay, Doc, how much is this going to cost me?
Well, for today, my fee is $300, but TaskClone is less than a cup of coffee a month.
Doc, you saved me.